Hello, my name is Chris Lyons. Many of you may know my outer shell, such as being the map guy, being RA Chris, or being the tech guy on campus, as well as some of the things I've done in the past. What many of you in this room may not know is my inner shell and the fact that I am gifted and blessed with autism, nonverbal disability, specifically of Asperger's syndrome. There's a lot of different things that go along with that, such as repetitive behaviors and a lot of overthinking things within one's head. And there's often a lot of conceived thoughts behind autism and other disabilities, such as, I can't see it, so do you truly have a disability? And also, a lot of rudeness is often associated with it and fixed mindsets, but there are a lot of different abilities and strengths that do come along with it. Within society, there's a large amount of companies that are currently looking to hire people on the autism spectrum, coming in with their gifts that they do offer, and sometimes there are drawbacks, but as long as they have coping mechanisms built in, oftentimes they can excel in their different areas. This is important to keep in mind. Within my involvement at Stevenson, oftentimes it might seem as though I'm just involved in this and that, but it also serves as a coping mechanism for myself, because within that, if I did not have that reason or that position to be somewhere, might not go, and ultimately that might not lead down the right path. Going into high school and middle school, I did have a strong, a hard time going through that. Going to a high school that was specifically designed for students on the autism spectrum with Asperger's syndrome or ADHD, I was able to develop the skills from a transition of having a hard middle school into college prep through class sizes with 10 in them at the most, and that was a helpful transition. Going into eighth grade year, it was hard kind of finding myself through in middle school and knowing that being through three different schools within the first month of eighth grade, I knew that there was something that had to be done and changed within that, and that kind of led me into high school. Going, and I don't feel as though other people should have to go through that or suffer with that. I feel like with that, we should have a different mindset with it, and instead of automatically assuming what people or how they best learn in an environment, you should instead talk to them and connect with them. Don't make meetings or plans without them actually in the picture. I do feel, though, this is important, as many schools are doing IEP meetings and different specialized education, that is important to keep the student in mind first. And that starts even in elementary school, because diagnosis, right now it is less than 1 in 60 people are diagnosed. So if you think there might be a couple of us in this room who either don't know about it or who are still discovering it. So it is important to keep that in mind. People often say, what am I looking to do in my future? Studying, being a computer information systems major here, one of my big priorities in life is to be a public speaker and share my story with other people and how I feel as though we can change the world for the better. And these are the minds of tomorrow with autism and other disabilities and the strengths coming with it into the workplace or the society in general, so let's embrace it today. Thank you.